Hello everyone, Zentherius here, and we're playing Starbound. This is episode 7. I know I haven't put out an episode in quite a while, but I've been busy playing, trying to collect a lot of stuff, so hopefully you can forgive that. I have an electric guitar now. Let's see if I can... I also have a new tech, which is speed... Ooh! Well, alright. Been playing on a lot of servers. In fact, right now I'm on a server. Funshine X's server. A lot of fun. Let's see, I think I'm gonna take everything out of this place. Okay. Everything from this place. I love this pickaxe. Seriously? Enemies trying to attack me. Money. Yeah, I just jumped on this planet so I could get some resources, mostly money. So, yeah. Oh, pardon me. Yay. Also, I found out a way to put songs into your the Starbound. Here, I'll show you. I'll play a simple put songs in. Oh, my sword is the only thing obsolete now. It's so backwards. What? I mean, I know they're not friendly. That's a... Okay, okay. Aw, seriously? Well, I guess I can show off my ship. Been adding a few things here and there. Let's play... Love this song. Oh, I don't remember what level this planet is. That's a lot of copper. I'll pick it up later, once I get more of my... I looted this, correct? Yeah, it was a crappy sword. Come on. Not a music lover. Can't wait till I get like a jump boost or something. And if you haven't noticed the little green bar underneath my health, that's what pertains to energy, which the tech uses, or most tech uses. Man, I remember playing this song on Guitar Hero and it being almost impossible. Ooh, another green flashlight. I feel the need to steal this. I think it's a level... Oh my gosh! We're really getting on that life goal of mine. Let's see how it sounds. This one? Speed boost. Oh my gosh! Yes! We just got the jump upgrade. We are leaving Funshine X behind. And it's getting dark. I think the monsters are drawn to my music. What I really want to get is a piano. Let's see how Mario sounds. This one. I wonder who did these voices. Oh. I'm so happy right now. Not only have we got a microphone, but we have the jump upgrade and two chests. Platinum. Is this another one? Wow. Now I can give one to a friend. Oh. Be right back. Okay, sorry about that. Maybe that's why I should play in full screen mode. Aww. Also, I've killed the boss type thing for this place, for the game, rather. Well, not the boss, but it's like a sub-boss. Okay, this is my rares and valuables chest. Pulse jump. Alright, let's see what it does. Or how it works, rather. Right. So I can't use both. That's kinda dumb. Can I, like, assign them to a key? Jump. Who needs jump boost when you have speed boost? Just run over the mountain. Oh, thank you, water. And look at what we found again. Oh, yeah, I wasn't recording for that. Prison. Good news, I can kill everything in here this time. Does this work? Looks good enough. Yeah, I said the same thing when I saw him. Finally, something I can shoot. A sword. Nope. Pretty sure barbed wire does damage. Ooh, that bed. I think I'm gonna take it. Yeah, definitely getting that thing. It's gonna add to the look of my house. See, I like how they're a prisoner, but yet they can break out. Strangers. Such a shame. I'm a good guy. All I want is to kill you for your money. Ooh. Let's see what the red stim packs do. Where are they? Okay, let's put those here. It's good to have regen. You killed Paul Peters. I don't know if they're naturally hostile, or it's just because I started firing at them. Regen fully healed me. Looks like Goku. Goku, what did you do? And I could loot this whole place and never be done with it. Oh, storage locker. Don't know, it's mostly my side. That's why it's laggy right now. Client side, rather. Has to load all these entities. So it's a good thing I'm killing them. That's a very fast weapon. Oh, and he didn't drop it. Open the door. I'm going to stab you, then I'm going to punch you. So hard to kill people with lag. Let's get some regen going. Weapon. No! The inventory's full. And I'm burning up. It's hot. Oh, what was that? What the heck? I have no idea why or what just happened. Flask. This metal crate stored quite a bit. 16 slots, just like the bigger things. I'll take a few of them home. I find it weird that these guys in prison have very good guns. See, if you say, "Get back here, scum, I want to shoot you," no one's gonna come back. Ooh, rapid fire gun. Everybody drops a axe. Evil Smasher. Oh, jeez. Die. Die all the things. Alright, let's take a regen. I don't really need a shield. Stimpax. I should probably get my gun out. It took a while, but we finally are good. Die. Someone up here is shooting at me. I already have a cola machine, no need in getting more. And that was prison, my friends. And I believe we almost killed everyone in there. I wish you were able to use all the techs at once. Jeez. Money. Did I get it? I was right to think he was hostile. Boom, boom. Oh, geez, look at the time. I think I should, oh. That's beautiful. Believe I should end the episode here. So, this has been Xanthirius with Starbound, episode 7. Please leave a like, and if you haven't already, please subscribe. And I'll see you later.